সুন্দর, মানুষ ভালো।
It's a beautiful city. The people are very good.
Arpita Rani sharing thoughts about Boston, where she has spent nearly 5 months conquering the rare eye cancer that threatened her sight and her life.
I said, Arpita is not only a beautiful name or a lovely little girl from a village in Bangladesh. To me, she was a God-gifted bundle of opportunities presented to us, and we responded to the call.
A team in Bangladesh raised the money to send the 11-year-old to MGH, where a team of doctors, nurses, and support professionals, with the help of the Mass General Cancer Center and MGH Center for Global Health, got to work. The tumor was right next to Arpita's right eye.
If you don't treat the cancer properly, it's at a higher likelihood to recur. And then if you are too aggressive with your treatment, you can impair the function of the eye.
This tumor specifically is rare, but it's quite rare in children. Arpita's taught me so much.
For Arpita's father, a teacher, this life lesson is filled with gratitude.
I'm lucky that I got all the help I needed, and I could not have dreamed of it.
The best part about going home?
School is over.
She will start going to the school.
Ah, you miss school.
Arpita's favorite subject is math, by the way. She leaves for Bangladesh on Monday, and MGH has a strong connection to that country. Doctors and nurses here have launched the first ever bone marrow transplant center in Bangladesh. The goal is to bring world-class care closer to home for kids like Arpita. In Boston, I'm Mary Saladna, WCVB, News Center 5.